exhibition game, but it turned out to be an outstanding playoff-type hockey game as the Bowling Green Falcons opened play against the Toronto Varsity Blues. Bowling Green kept getting ahead. Toronto kept tying it up. It happened three times. Finally, it was 3-3. There's a great goal by the Blues as they took the game at that point. And then they came back and tied it 3 and had a power play. In the final moments of the hockey game, it looked like they might win it. But the Falcons cleared it out. Matt Holkamp, who could have been from the puck, and scored on a short-handed breakaway. Falcons win it. 4-3.